When I was a kid, they used to say, sticks and stones may break my bones, but words can never hurt me. Not exactly so. Do you know death and life are in the power of the tongue? Your words have impact power, so speak life words, speak positive words, speak the word of God. And if somebody speaks a negative word over you, you do not have to accept a script. Besides, words are seeds, and they're sowing back to themselves, because as you sow, so shall you reap. Think about that. Do you know you have impact power? Do you know you've got impact power? Do you know you've got impact power? Yes, you do. Death and life is in the power of the tongue.
Thanks for liking and subscribing and inviting others to do so too.